Now, you and I both need to be very clear for the listeners that we are not CPAs. We are not giving tax advice. We are giving ideas to explore with your tax preparer.
I'm an idea
right?
man. I'm an idea man.
I know. We have to be very careful here. So I just want you to know that I am not a tax professional, but these are ideas and ways that you can leverage it.